You cheat!
Watch where you fling those accusations.
I know you cheated at the game.
Sweetie, I don't have to cheat. You're just bad at cards.
I want my money back.
Sorry, spent it. I'd be up for another game if you wanted to win it back.
Please, I can't afford to lose that money. There's no work at the fort.
Then maybe you shouldn't be gambling.
I have a family.
I hope they're better at cards than you are.
Dang.
You're going to be sorry you cheated me.
Sure.
I mean it. You watch your back.
You think I haven't heard that before? Your kind is all talk.
Hear anything?
Where is my Hulk smash suit?
No way.
I haven't done the free play yet, so check it out. Metro Bro, thank you for the follow.
Right, back at it. I'll keep you posted on anything that needs attention.
All right, let me know.
Some nasty supplies. You may want to destroy them first.
Stop.
Get to the next one. Just about there. Let's get this done.
There's health.
Thank you. Remember? The scars will keep being a threat if we don't clear the area. Scar isn't hurting anyone anymore. Scar's dealt with. Good.
crap. I didn't know that. Cool. Alright, it's free play. Way cooler than I thought it was going to be. Cool. Oh no. One dude wasn't even boss, but he owned me. Don't know what to deal with him was. that was. This is not a good spot to be. Oh, apparently my buddy Ryan was in my group. Weird. I don't really think he was. So we got here. Ooh, nice auto cannon. Augment. Cloud burster. Another one. Dang. Alright, got some good stuff.
Oh, would you just look at the market lately? It's so sad to see the empty stalls.
And you can't access your thing from here anymore. Oh, there it is.
Brilliant choice. Lightning at your fingertips? Fearsome. The seals the storm utilizes are based on tech smuggled in from Strahheim.
Dominion tech?
Helios engineered an Arcanist enhanced to use the Dominion's knowledge against them. Delicious revenge.
I can't wait to try it out.
Just remember, the storm can't take damage like a big stompy colossus.
No fistfights with turrets then?
Fistfights are for drunken idiots. You get to harness the elements. Throw fire, freeze your enemies.
If the Arcanists helped build it, have you ever tried using one?
I'm not a lancer. I did slip into a javelin once for a moment. Didn't like the way it made my butt look. No worries, I'm sure you'll make it work.
The Dominion is on the move, and this javelin will enhance your quick strike capabilities. It's evident that your combat skills are improving.
Thanks.
The Interceptor is not for rookies. That's why we waited to introduce it to you. Corvus developed this suit so our agents could get in quick and get out quicker. This javelin is more agile than anything you've experienced.
Sounds deadly.
It is, especially when you consider its advanced weaponry. Our agents have found its stealth abilities invaluable in delicate situations. But be careful. Great speed comes at a price. Lighter armor.
Good to know.
I'm interested in what you can accomplish with the Interceptor.
Apparently I can unlock a fifth unavailable javelin. I don't think there's one. Alright, let's see what we got here. Weird, since I had level 19 stuff, where did it go? Colossus parts, 5 epic. Okay, we're ways out on that. Can't even make a rare one, so we're not gonna worry about that. Here's my level 19. Have Cloudburster and Auto Cannon. Another auto. 20% spare ammo. 10% ammo for pickup. 10% shield recovery. Oh, negative 10%. Zero aim assist. Alright, I think the 20% spare ammo is going to be the best bet for me. I got a bunch of guns. Those. Finally got an upgrade from our mortar. About time. The heavy assault launcher to increase damage by 2%. Alright, finally getting some good stuff here, which is nice. Have that for both of them. Actually, I have two? Confused. Oh, okay, no. Doesn't tell you that little snippet. Seems decent. There we go. Best one. Alright, there we go. Decent upgrades. Common Colossus. Thank you. Sorry about that.
Contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
I thought you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to counter Scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about Scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you will need to silence the relic.
Freelancer,
Echoes.
Echoes.
Right. Those.
Guys, if you're watching, my audio just went out. I don't know why. Jesus Christ. I have my audio. crash in the tree. Oh, here it is. Okay, hill. Crap. Looks like we got them all. my guys do. Weird. Lost everybody. Well, I'm kind of lost.
Not an enemy. Something over. Oh, that's a quick way to get back. quick work of this guy. Oh, Christ. We got here. Okay. Got a lot of non-weapon stuff. That's kind of impressive, actually. All right, everybody, I think I want to end the stream there. Thank you for watching. Pretty excited for Anthem. Hopefully you are too, so thanks for watching. Have a good evening.